guys, today I'm going to be surviving off of only Starbucks food. Starbucks has a good variety of food and I'm starving. So we're gonna see if we can only eat Starbucks food for 24 hours. So right now, I don't even have a watch on. I don't know why I looked right there. Right now it's about 10 o'clock and I'm really hungry for breakfast. So let's go grab our first meal of the day. Oh, and Rosie also will be participating in this challenge with me. So I hope you're hungry. My little pup, Achino. If they don't let you in, that's not my fault. Okay, what are you feeling for breakfast? I'm kind of thinking sandwich, I don't know. We're here at the location. Hopefully they let Rosie in, and I need you to act calm, okay? You're acting a little bit sus. Ooh, Rosie, what are you in the mood for? Oh, they actually have a lot more than I thought. Look, they have so much options. So Gouda and egg breakfast sandwich. Do you want anything, camera work?
13. Your dog
is so cute.
Oh, thank you. yes, please. All right, Rosie, are you ready to eat? I need you to have a seat. Sit. I'm so hungry and I need some breakfast. Rosie is ready for breakfast. I am so tired this morning and I need my pick-me-up, my coffee, my macchiato macchiato, and I'm just...
Thank you. Absolutely.
All right. Oh, is this yours, Becca?
Yeah.
Oh, it kind of feels so good. The AC is so hot out here. So we have our coffee for breakfast, the chocolate shaken almond milk espresso. We're still eating for Rosie's. And then whatever. What is this? Can I try it? That's pretty good. No. Rosie, I have an order for you. She knows. She's so excited. Come here, Rosie. Come here. You need. Come here. Go. Okay. She has more manners. Oh, never mind. She doesn't. Okay, Rosie. Look, your puppuccino. There you go, ma'am. That's what I like. Yeah, and then I told him, no, I'm not getting anything else except Starbucks all day today, right? You understand what I'm saying? Stressful. Stressful. Okay, so I got a bacon Gouda sandwich. They're like, okay, people don't give Starbucks sandwiches enough credit because they're really good. Okay, they taste really yummy and they may come out of a package, but they taste really, really good. So let's go ahead and test the coffee. Everyone knows the coffee here is pretty good, so.
Here you go, cappuccino.
Oh, yes, the guy over there already gave it to us.
She got
you. Oh my God. Give me some of that.
She got two puppuccinos.
Hey, Rosie, you're gonna get fat.
No, you're good, you're good. You like the puppuccino. It's so funny when he came and gave her another one.
He ordered too much. They just keep coming with puppuccinos.
I know. She's like, keep them coming, baby. Keep them coming. Coffee's fuego. It's hot out here, though. We're taking your puppuccino, Rosie. There you go. Now it's a frappuccino machino. All right, you can have that, Rosie.
So good.
Breakfast, big thumbs up. I'm gonna give breakfast a solid 10 out of 10. You know, it's coffee and it's a little sandwich. You can't go wrong with breakfast at Starbucks. Rosie, what would you rate it? High five if you liked it. She liked it. She approved. So it's around 2 o'clock now and I'm getting hungry for lunch and I think Rosie is too. We shopped around a little bit and we're here at Starbucks again and hopefully they have good lunch. I don't think I've ever had lunch here before, so it'll be interesting to see what they have. And we're also gonna be trying out this new drink. Well, it's a secret menu drink or whatever, and it's supposed to be a Fruity Pebbles frat. You just tell them I want 2 pumps of vanilla, 2 pumps of raspberry, a splash of mango dragon fruit pieces, and a little bit of whipped cream, please. That's all. She's so cute. Okay. Aye. They have a turkey and pesto panini. Do you know what that is?
Panini.
I don't know what that is. Should we try it? They have chicken and quinoa protein bowls.
How many times? Oh.
They have grilled chicken and hummus protein box. Should we try that? Do you want a cake pop? Hi, can I get the chicken and quinoa protein bowl?
Okay, let me check if we have that.
He said, let me check if they have that. I thought this was made fresh. You do not have that, do you have the cheese and fruit protein box?
Can we check on that?
Cheese and fruit for lunch.
Okay, no,
they don't.
I'm so sorry.
They don't have cheese and fruit. Do you have the grilled chicken and hummus protein box?
Let me check on that.
We have the nastiest item.
Yes, we do.
They have that one. I'll take that one. That was like horrible. I swear, for breakfast, like for food and stuff here, you ask for it and they're like, oh, we don't have that. And they're like, can I get that one? I don't have that. And I'm like, if y'all don't have it, like, why is it on the menu? I don't know, but we ordered our secret menu drink and I'm so excited. So I'll update you when we get
our food. And they didn't have half the ingredients.
They didn't have a lot for lunch. So we'll see what we end up with. I kind of ordered the one thing they did have, so. Okay, I have to finish my TikTok.
Hummus for lunch. Who eats that for lunch?
Okay guys, so here's my lunch that that's the chicken. Dude, look at the chicken. There's like barely anything in this, but this was like the only thing they had. Everything I ordered, they were like, oh, we don't have that. We also don't have that, but we don't have that one either. So this is my lunch.
I despise that.
This looks very small, but hey, it's got 22 grams of protein. That's all they had. This is all I can eat and I'm starving. And then this is the drink, the Fruity Pebbles Starbucks drink. So I'm gonna go ahead and try it out. We're gonna try it out on TikTok as well. So go follow me on TikTok. You already know. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and test this out a little bit more. I've never seen a frap this color from Starbucks. It's really good. Try it. I've never had like a secret order drinky thingy, but it's really good. It's very fruity, right? It doesn't taste exactly like Fruity Pebbles, but I think it's just because it tastes like fruit. So that's why they call it fruity.
Like it tastes like a smoothie.
It tastes like a smoothie, right? That's what it tastes like. It tastes like a strawberry smoothie. And considering we're like pretty much got like half of a meal, I think we're kind of healthy. Not like a smoothie.
You need to send me that order because I'm going to get that like every time.
Oh my God, really Rebecca good. Is like obsessed now. The calories are unknown, but... Ooh. I don't know how this is gonna be because this is like a very small portion and I normally like to eat a lot of food. So here's our lunch. I'm really surprised Becca liked it, but that's kind of my lunch, ma'am, and you're kind of eating it all. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and try out my little baby lunch. Can you move your elbow, ma'am? I'm trying to eat here. Thank you. Rosie, do you mind? I'm like trying to eat right now. I just want to eat my lunch. All right, so here we have our lunch. I don't know what these are. Oh.
Ew. Let me smell it.
Definitely tastes a lot better the more you eat.
Oh God! Ew.
Should I dip it in whatever this is?
That is so gross. That's so nasty.
But I don't know what these things are. What is this? I'm gonna dip it in.
That looks like bread.
What is this? That's pretty good.
Let me smell it.
Look at Matt looking at me eat right now. That's making me very uncomfortable.
God. He's like, what is
she? Yeah, look away. Dude, this is not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. It's actually really good. You're drinking all my drink! Okay, go ahead and try it out because I kind of want you to see what it's like.
I don't like trying new things.
Yes, I know you don't like trying new things, but you
like
have
chicken.
To. It's good. Mm-hmm. Try it. Eat it. Mm-hmm. Eat it. Eat it, put it in. Rosie will eat if you don't. I'm sharing my lunch with you.
I didn't ask you.
So honestly, this lunch isn't horrible. Is this my typical lunch?
No.
Definitely not.
Ain't nobody gonna eat that for lunch.
It's only 300 calories. It's quick. It wasn't that expensive.
And it does not look good.
Look, I got a little bread. This is like Lunchable for adults. I don't know what this is.
Have more meat than that.
This is really good.
You'll be hungry in like 2 minutes.
Probably. I'm gonna rate this little meal like an 8. It's pretty good, but I thought that they would have like better sandwiches or something for lunch, but.
They only have breakfast.
But this frap though, this thing was good. They have only really Brilliant. Good breakfast. That was like a mediocre lunch. Okay guys, so it's currently about like 6 o'clock and I'm getting pretty hungry. Normally I would have dinner around 7 o'clock, but since we had such a small little protein box for lunch, I'm getting really, really hungry. So we're here at Starbucks again, and I'm actually so sick of Starbucks. Like I don't even feel like ordering from here anymore because I'm so like, because that's all I've eaten all day and it just seems so unnecessary at this point. I think I'm gonna go for a lighter drink this time, maybe like a tea, because at this point the sugar levels are too high.
It's Should we so get good. A cake pop for dessert?
No.
I told you that you didn't want cake pops.
I didn't want cake pop. Okay, I need to order. There's a huge line behind me. Okay. Hi, can you just surprise me with some kind of tea or refresher? Whatever you feel like giving me, literally.
A surprise drink?
Preferably lighter, like a tea or a refresher. And then a house of turkey and pesto panini. Is that good?
The turkey and pesto? It's pretty good. I'll taste it.
I'll have that.
Let me just make sure I have it. Give me one moment. I only have the ham and Swiss panini. I'm sorry.
Okay, we'll have that. And then for dessert, can I get a chocolate cake pop? I swear Starbucks works. She's like, this
Starbucks never has anything, bro.
They really don't. That'll be all.
Okay, can I have your name for the order?
Sarah. Dude, I don't even think I'm gonna like my dinner because I don't even know what I ordered. I just kind of ordered the only thing that is on the menu.
It was a panini. A panini.
A panini. I don't even know what a panini.
I want to try it again. Don't touch it.
I'm so hungry, I'll eat anything. Like, I literally had a Lunchable for lunch, so I'm pretty hungry. Third time at Starbucks today.
Yay! So excited.
You.
Yummy.
Our third Starbucks today.
So
I
good.
Ordered a random refresher. Ooh, and she put cold foam on it.
What is that? Bro? Wait, this looks like a giant bacon and gouda.
Nuh-uh, I ordered a panini.
It's leaving.
You're so chaotic. That's my thing. Why are you unboxing my food?
Back in the back.
Oh, you're all like, ew, what is this? I'm like, my dinner.
She's tired of Starbucks.
I'm so tired of Starbucks. Okay, so this is the refresher. We have so many drinks in here. I don't really have room for my...
Sarah!
Well, you won't let me clean up the place. You're trying to eat your little loaf before I can clean up. Can you? I'm like trying to video and you're just so concerned with eating your banana. Nut loaf.
Nut loaf.
Okay, can you help me clean up before you eat your... I probably spent over like $50 on Starbucks today. So the first thing I got was I ordered a random refresher. I wanted something lighter and this looks pretty heavy, not gonna lie. It looks very sweet and a lot of sugar. Is this weird, but it kind of tastes exactly like the frap we just had.
They all taste the same, in my opinion.
Oh, wait, this isn't like bad at all. It's a ham and Swiss panini. Let's give it a try.
Panini.
Mmm! It's really good. This dinner, this is not okay. This has been like drinking sugary drinks all day and eating microwavable food all day. That's the challenge. This drink low-key smacks pretty hard, but I know there's so much sugar in this. And then we got a cake pop for dessert.
Oh my god, I'm gonna barf. I'm so sick of Starbucks. Apparently I'll come back for like a month. Or like a week.
Or like tomorrow. Or
like maybe tomorrow, but like a long time.
To be honest with you guys, this challenge wasn't too hard other than just being sick of Starbucks. Like, it just seems like a constant like eating and it's pretty good. This challenge is so hard.
Okay, I'm gonna stop eating now.
I'm gonna give dinner an 8 out of 10, a 7 out of 10. It's really good, but it's just like very salty, very processed, very Starbucks-y, you know? At this point, like, I've had breakfast from Starbucks, lunch from Starbucks, this from Starbucks, and I'm done. For the refresher, I really wanted something light, considering we had a frap, a coffee, and this, which means I'm over 100 grams sugar for the day.
Eat your cake.
I want it!
Sarah, what do you have to say about today?
I am, like, pretty sick of Starbucks, and... Okay, so I just finished eating dinner and it's time for dessert. And of course, what dessert are you gonna get at Starbucks other than a cake pop? Hello. Okay. I think the sugar in the drinks are getting to me.
Ew, I just ate banana bread. Too much sugar for one day.
I'm out. That was eating Starbucks for 24 hours. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And I'm done. Calorie intake through the roof. Our sugar. Did I enjoy this challenge?
No.
At first, yes, but then you just get so tired of it. That was this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below, would you eat Starbucks for 24 hours straight? And if you did, what would you order from there? Because technically, I did not even know half the stuff exists that I ordered today. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Even Rosie had two cappuccinos.